What's up? What you need?
I don't have time to explain right now. Just come over. Oh, and wear a lot of clothes.
Why?
You'll see when you get here. Just hurry. It's unlocked.
Why do you want me to wear all these clothes?
Alright, here. Come here. Just stand there. Stand there.
Okay.
Alright, so I'm gonna make you move from here to that wall.
Tell me you made me come all the way over here for this.
Just wait while I talk to you, right? Wait, hold up. I got it this time. Alright. What the heck? Hold up. Wait. Why isn't it working?
I'm going home.
Wait, no, I got it. Trust me. Something wrong. I got it. Why isn't this working?
How'd you do that?
I don't know, it all just started after this dream I had.
A dream?
Yeah, it was about some monster creeping up on me, and it hit me with like some smoke type stuff.
Smoke type stuff?
Yeah, I don't really know all the details. But Derek, guess what I can do with this power?
What? Not get bullied anymore?
No! Well, actually, yeah, but that's not what I was talking about. What I was saying is that, Derek, we could become superheroes.
Superheroes? Okay, X, first of all, you can't even control your powers yet. Second, I don't have powers. So it's just superhero. Singular, not plural. Superhero.
True. But I'm just like a baby that can't walk. But if you help me train, we'll both be able to walk.
Man, you're tripping. That don't even make any sense.
But if you follow me, it will make sense. Just trust me.
Say I do this. How are we gonna get stronger?
I train you, you train me. I'm a martial artist, and you're fit. You train my body, I train your skills.
Fine. I'm in.
Alright, let's do this. Alright. No, alright. Alright.
Alrighty then, boy.
Yeah, it was about some monster, and it hit me with some, like, type smoke type.
Why do you say it was some...
But Derek, guess what I can do with this power? Bye.